And let's continue back up.
I guess I'm not gonna reverse the camera. Probably do that in the sacred one. Check the battery. 82%. Lower it a little bit. see about this one.
Well, there's no names on, like no walls or anything. I don't know if you'll be able to see inside. Oh, the glare. Because of the glare.
It's too bright out here and it shines on the window and you can see the all the trees in the background. I take a rest for every minute or two. My probably legs won't probably be so tired. This place has got his own plot. Why is every plot I go to, there's always a Mary in it? And the last name Smith. I guess the last name Smith and the woman's name Mary was super common. Yeah, these are faced out differently. A lot of these are faced different. Like, this one's faced that way. It's like that one. That one's faced that way. I don't know why some people turn on sprinklers to wet the grass. If you're only just gonna turn around and cut it like a week later. Sometimes it's hard to tell where people are buried. Always feels like I'm walking on them.
Gertrude. Gertrude H. Thompson. I just see a Rev.
Rev Nelson W. Harrington. A reverend? I think that's like church related or something.
I just smell. A lot of times when I come in here, I keep smelling like woman's perfume.
Gonna be going on 16 minutes right about now. 14 to go. Stinging ants. I don't know what ants serve on this purpose on this planet. What purpose do they serve? Other than being annoying pests. There are different types of ants. We got the carpenter ant, which is a common one to get inside a house. The little tiny ants. Fire ants, and I think there's an ant out there called the bullet ant. And I think I also discovered another ant called cow killer ants, who they actually sting, and it's so powerful that it feels like, I guess it feels like you're being shot. Still like to know what this sad woman's all about. Check the time, 11:48 a.m. with 77% battery. I got 20 minutes on, so less than 10 to go, or 10 more to go. Now you see why I call this a cemetery walk.
sometimes the temperature can change.
You could say it's 74. Throughout the whole day, it could say it's 74, but it can actually rise up to like 78 or 79. The Smith. Another one that's like turned around. Frontwards and backwards, sideways.
I guess that's all he wanted it. Jeez, that was a freaking bee. Hornet.
Hornets are the ones I highly despise. I hear that buzzing sound.
I'm just gonna stand here for a second. Twenty-five minutes on,
start making my way. Making my way back to my transpo. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna hang around in this area for
probably for the rest. Don't really get too much of the front when I come here, so this is the front side. Only a few cars have come in. Right now, other than those lawn mowing guys or landscaping guys, I'm the only one in here. Well, except for that freaking idiot over there sleeping in his freaking car.
Right around this area, I smell like
pizza-flavored goldfish.
Yep.
Going to be approaching the 30 minute mark. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.